gonna show you a new me. Show you I'm still here. You're gonna let it ring through me, 'cause I know you care. I know you care.
It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
Newcastle United's lineup.
Masadio Haidara starts with Deandre Yedlin in the fullback positions.
Jack Colback starts with Cheick Tiote in the centre of the park, and they just go with the one striker up front.
And for Feyenoord, this is how they're going to line up.
4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support.
Now the shot! Got in the way. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. He went in well. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Through pass. Armstrong.
Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Shots up. Shot blocked here. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Well, when you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause. It would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
El Ahmadi. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Makes a challenge here. Well, the attack, which looks so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks, and now it's about defending. And Newcastle on the attack. Cheick Tiote. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Jurgensen. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And it'll go into the middle now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Armstrong. Oh, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Cheick Tiote. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Tackle goes in. He's given possession away here. Dirk out. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Moussa Sissoko. Very good passing from this team.
The shot's on!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. opportunity to cross it now. El Hero Elia. Newcastle United knowing that nothing less than a top performance is going to give them a chance of winning this one.
There's some potential in this move.
And shoots!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Try to keep you in touch with the transfers as we hear about them. İlkay Gundogan has moved to Manchester City.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it. And I think maybe the buying club will too, because £40 million, around that figure anyway, seems a reasonable price for somebody of his quality.
Cheick Tiote. It's Yedlin. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Hold back!
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
El Ahmadi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. 3 minutes to be added on. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager is going to say at half time, well, keep. Ready to go here for the second half in this group stage one match in the Champions Trophy. Into the attacking third, Johan Gufran. Jack Colback. Great passage of passing play there. Great place to win it back.
Saw the goal and went for it.
There's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
And that's gone like a torpedo into the bottom right-hand corner. What a shot.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Substitution coming up. Strong challenge. Is okay. And there's the interception. Great tackle. Past his man. Here comes the cross.
Good work from the keeper.
And now the shot.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Gave it straight to him, didn't they?
El Ahmadi. Shots on here. Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Time for a substitution. It's looking good, this move.
Going to try his luck.
Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's
got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and...
They've opened him up here. They stopped him in the nick of time.
That's the referee letting the game flow for Feyenoord. Jack Colback.
Good forward play from them.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Good defending.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Well, it didn't cause too much confusion, that cross, in the end. Still 20 minutes to go.
He went in well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
I think we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Ah, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Sissoko. Tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough. It's Yedlin. Jack Colback.
Newcastle United have the lead here. They've had it for some time, but they can't add to it. But they haven't lost it.
On to the attack now.
Thread it through here.
Shot on!
It was a good opportunity for him at an important moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might live to regret that at this stage. Really delicate. Stage of the match.
But they're going to take off a midfield player who's really been almost a second striker, hasn't he? He's put so much into the attacking side of his play.
Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
Empoli, here's their lineup for you.
Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball, just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
As for Newcastle United, three changes. Paul Dummett starts with Deandre Yedlin in the fullback positions. Johan Gouffran starts with Cheick Tiote in the centre of the park. And today, it's just the one striker to put them in front. And it will be fair throw. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. In with a chance. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. This referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minute. He's given the free kick. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden this early in the match.
Well, it is, but I don't think he can have too many complaints. He's dived in and left the ref with little choice.
And there's the interception. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. Shots on here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. More action for you today from the Champions Trophy, and it's the third match in the group stage.
It's been good. We've seen good crowds, big crowds at these matches, and that can only help the players.
The match today is Newcastle United against Ajax. Pim Ploegmakkers is the referee today. Referee blows, and the third match for these teams in. And the group stage of this competition is underway.
Looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
As for Newcastle United, three changes. Sadio Haidara starts.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Johan Gufran. Cheikh Tiote. Well, they're attacking here.
And here's the shot. He's made the save.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Now here's a chance. We're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
And in the shot go! The shot's on!
It was a good side of goal, but he skied it.
Tiote. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Ajax carrying the ball forward. Corner. Big gap between reserve team football these days and the first team, but he's been doing well for the reserves and he's got himself a game here.
Well, I think he deserves a chance, Martin. If you do well for the reserves, he's shown a good attitude as well.
And he heads it for goal. That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player and he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Armstrong came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Johan Gufra
was good progress with this attack. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
He went in well.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Johan Gufra.
On the attack here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Johan Gufra. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Challenges for the ball.
Well, good through ball. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Comes the challenge.
And shoots!
Struck the post here.
Armstrong.
Tiote!
intercepted well. And it's going to be his throw here. That's gone out for a goal kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, I think he needed a bit more subtlety to the finish than just to put the laces through it, and hitting the post was a bad miss.
Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. David Klaassen. And it is time for a substitution in this match. Well, the referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was...
Something on my mind, but words, they won't do it justice.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Accrington Stanley, 0. Yeovil Town, 1. Crewe Alexandra, 0. Hartlepool United, 1. Exeter City, 1. Carlisle United, 1. Plymouth Argyle, 2. Morecambe, 1. English Football League Championship. Aston Villa, 2. Blackburn Rovers, 0. Bristol City, 1. Brighton and Hove Albion, 1. Burton Albion, 2. Barnsley, 2. Huddersfield Town, 2. Birmingham City, 1. Newcastle United, 2. Cardiff City, 0. Norwich City, 2. Leeds United, 1. Nottingham Forest, 4. English Football League Championship. Barnsley, 1. Wigan Athletic, 2. Birmingham City, 3. Bristol City, 2. Blackburn Rovers, 1. Brentford, 1. Brighton and Hove Albion, 2. Aston Villa, 1. Cardiff City, 2. Huddersfield Town, 0. Derby County, 2. Rotherham United, 0. Fulham, 0. Sheffield Wednesday, 1. Ipswich Town, 2. Nottingham Forest, 2. Leeds United, 1. Newcastle United. English Football League Championship. Aston Villa, 0. Cardiff City, 1. Barnsley, 2. Nottingham Forest, 0. Brentford, 1. Birmingham City, 2. Football Association Challenge Cup. AFC Wimbledon, 1, Portsmouth, 0. Carlisle United, 1, Crawley.
Standing in the cold and the frozen wind, I'm leaving you behind, but it's not the end. No, no, no. Walking on a plane as I hold my breath, it's gonna be weeks till I breathe again. No, no, no. I know that you hate it, and I hate it just as much as you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging, raging. Lost among a million changing faces. Every day our hearts keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging, raging. It's not what I've been used to, I confess. So wake up three times a night. Talking to a stranger is nothing new. She knows how to smile, but not like you. So I wait.
English Football League Championship. Barnsley 2, Norwich City 2.